we will be seeing a lot of that for the next few days. Good afternoon, everybody. Duarte and me had just had lunch with Duarte's mom, and now we're off. Akira is driving, so we can relax in the back.
Huh? Hello, guys.
We filled her up, and we are ready to go. I said Akira's driving. We can relax in the back.
Can sleep.
So, 10 hours to go still. As soon as we left Portugal, it got a lot more, it got a lot less warm. Not that it's cold, but well, no weather for sure. Zoey, now! Zoey! Andeka! Found us. Andeka! Andeka! Akira! Andeka! That was not a good idea, letting them off the leash. So we went to hunt cows. I think the farmer would not be happy with us. Luckily she came back. Yeah, you can't really blame her, like 5-6 hours in the car. Still, the diesel is 1.99 in Spain. Half past two. That's French time. Half past one, Portuguese time. I think it's time for sleep. See y'all tomorrow. How's my girls? All good? Sleepy?
Morning.
Morning, girls. Sleep well. So everybody who was here with like a van left already. It's now 9:15. We just woke up. It's holiday, huh? Yeah, drink some coffee and then we hit the road again. Hit the road, Jack.
Hit the road, Jack.
Even more expensive. Well, friends, the gasoline and the cigarettes are very expensive. We're almost... we're nearing Paris. It's now, I think, 1:30 in the afternoon. So, we hope to pass Paris in the next 1.5 hours. Otherwise, we'll probably take 3 hours to pass it. It's 125. All right. I think we're done. Zoey, calma. Calma. These parking lots here in France are really amazing. Big dog walk park.
Stuck in the middle of nothing, of the cars.
I'm only gonna hit this.
Belgica, baby!
Thank you for watching another video of the Portugal project. If you want to follow the Portugal project more closely, you can also add it on Facebook. Or add me on my personal account on Facebook or Instagram. See you next time at the Portugal project.